All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Well, good to have you with us, and right on time, I might add, as we get underway.
High kick!
Oh, big left hook there.
Nice jab. Lands a giant kick. Powerful left hand. He's moving to the left, avoiding his opponent's big left hand.
Oh!
Huge uppercut misses.
Caught the kick there, Joe. Connects with the punch.
They're going after it quick here.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Oh, massive kick lands flush.
Good defense there.
How about that shin?
Oh, beautiful right hook.
He's got him hurt here.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, and he eats a shot. Oh, very nice.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Takedown attempt there. Oh, and he gets the single leg takedown. Nice entry on that attempt.
Perfectly executed. He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. Wants to secure that ankle underneath his knee. He's got it.
Wow.
Inside control. He's looking to take the back.
Hammer fists blocked.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's in half guard. Good scramble.
Oh, how about that? He lands a huge kick.
What a jab.
Strike attempt there is blocked.
And he eats a kick. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
5 minutes in the books.
All right, hey, come on in, come on. Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two underway.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Oh! Huge head down!
He's in big, big trouble here.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Oh! Body kick, look at that.
Oh, beautiful work with the knee. The body. The left hook gets home.
Oh,
that one appeared to stun him.
He's hurt.
Wow.
He threw an incredibly large volume of strikes.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop in this contest at 1 minute, 11 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here.